Ons gaan nou vir die chicken pops kry. En kom ons kyk wat sê die tannie as ons vir haar 'n leë boksie teruggee. En ons sê vir haar hulle het nooit vir ons 'n burger gegee nie. Dink jy hulle gaan vir ons nog 'n burger gee? Kan ek nog 2 chicken pops kry asseblief? Die 2 chicken pops asseblief. En dan julle het nie my daar's jy 'n burger in gewees toe hulle my gegee nie. Ja, as jy net burger aan gewees het. Ons het die pops gekry. Vra gou daar voor vir hulle. Hallo. I this one now is 2 chicken pops chutney and the other one was a Dunkin' burger. You gave me an empty box. I never received the burger inside. It's like a used box. I think someone ate it. Dunkin' and
box.
Yes, that was the previous now. 47. I just asked them who ate it.
Wat is? Wat doen vrou het op kamer gesien gebeur by hulle wat jy die tyd kry nie.
My chicken pops.
Jy gaan jou chicken pops kry. Where's the dunk burger as well? For real, there's a burger. I have to confess something. I did receive my previous burger. I just went through the driveway again to see what you guys would do. That's great service. Can I pay for the burger? There's a car behind me. Is it done? How did you do that? How did you do that? I didn't put my pin in. Het jy hom getap? Ok. Jy sê dat dit al gebeur dat jy die burgers kry wat die mense wat insit het. Ag nee man. Bye bye. So it's normal for KFC to give you empty boxes. I took a chance. It did happen to me before. I bought a burger from KFC, McDonald's as well, but in this case KFC, I received 2 buns with some garnish on with no patty, and this time I took a chance and I went through the driveway. I ate the burger I ordered and paid for. The second time around I told them that they gave me an empty used box with no burger in it, and they believed me and they gave me a new burger free of charge. So they admitted that it's a regular thing, it happens. In any case, I did pay for it afterwards. Thank you very much. And cheers, KFC.